SpongeBob SquarePants. Wow, this show rocks. This show is about a talking sponge named SpongeBob with his friends in the ocean called Bikini Bottom, and they like to go on great adventures together. SpongeBob is a great sponge, and he is also a Krusty Krab's manager. Patrick is SpongeBob's best friend. Sandy Cheeks knows how to do karate. Squidward is grumpy. He yells at SpongeBob and Patrick too much. Gary is SpongeBob's pet snail, and he meows like a cat, but in real life, snails don't do that. Mr. Krabs is SpongeBob's boss at the Krusty Krab. He likes money, even though why? Because he is rich. Pearl Krabs is Mr. Krabs' daughter, and her name reminds me the Pearl from Steven Universe. Mrs. Puff is a great teacher, and she is also Mrs. Puff's boating school's owner. She teaches SpongeBob how to drive a boat car. And Plankton? Well, he sucks. Why? Because he tries to steal Krabby Patty's secret formula from the Krusty Krab, but he fails all the time. But if you are a bad user and you like this character, I respect your opinion as long as you respect mine. He also have two movies that are called the SpongeBob SquarePants movie and the SpongeBob movie, Sponge Out of Water, which they are both good movies. And he will also have a third movie called the SpongeBob movie, It's a Wonderful Sponge, which will release in July 17, 2020 in theaters. Note, I will watch that movie when it comes out. The animation is awesome, the music is great, the songs are cool, the creators, designers, writers and directors are professionals, the voice acting is perfect, and theme song is amazing. I hope the show keeps running. Do you know who likes this show? Everyone on the planet Earth. They like this show because it's awesome. And do you know who hates this show? Vince the Sesame Street Fantasy 2000, aka VTM on YT, but I respect his opinion on it. SpongeBob SquarePants rocks. And so does iCarly. But if you hate this show, I respect your opinion. Anyways, Ever After High sucks. Note, if you like this franchise, your opinion is respected, but don't hate my rules. End of salute. Next salute, Kubra Animate. After the Kubra Animate salute, Rachel Suine. After the Rachel Suine salute, Doki. After the Doki salute, Lego Island. And after the Lego Island salute, Paka FTW Kid vs. Cat sucks.